What's that all about, Jerry?
Oh, Elaine, it's nothing important.
What's going on, Jerry? What's that look?
What look? It's nothing, Elaine.
There's something going on.
I don't know if you should sit for this or not. Sitting is good if you faint, but standing is good for jumping around.
Jumping up and down? What are you talking about? Cough it up.
Oh, Elaine, you know how I am. Rarely thinking of myself, only concerned about the happiness of the ones close to me.
Would you please?
What would you say if I told you that?
Told me what?
I got you a locker, right next to mine.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
You did it.
I did.
You got me a locker right next to yours?
I got you a locker right next to mine.
How did you...
You remember Ron Cuomo, the basketball player?
No.
He moved.
He moved?
Yeah, and the rent of the locker is like only $400 a month.
Only $400 a month? Who pays for their lockers?
It's a new thing. Don't worry about it. Do you still want the locker?
Well, I'll be right next to you. I'll see you all the time.
All the time.
Hi!
Hello, guys.
Hey!
How are you?
Oh, and you know the way I am rarely ever thinking of myself.
Who that is here?
He moved. He moved! He moved.
There's an exclamation!
He moved!
It's hot. Hot tomatoes.
Oh, well.
Sorry.